I need a random audience member for this next bit, so I'm going to try something. If you're wearing Ellen socks, please stand up. All right. If you're wearing Ellen socks and your name is Katie, please come down here. Hello.
Hi.
So I knew you were going to be wearing Ellen socks because you wear Ellen socks every day.
I do wear them. I wear them every day.
Every single day. They give you a happy feeling, don't they?
They sure do.
Yeah,
They're the most comfortable socks, honestly. I love them.
I agree. I wear them every day myself.
I have three pair.
Yes, three. That's not enough to wear every day.
I know. I have to sometimes. I wash them.
I need to give you some. We need to give you some more Ellen socks. All right. So we met you a couple of weeks ago. You were playing a game with us.
Yes.
And then we learned more about you. And you're a registered nurse. You've been a nurse for 30 years.
Yes, I have.
And I love nurses. Oh, you're wonderful people. Nurses and teachers, I love. And now, where do you work?
I work at St. John's Hospital in Santa Monica.
Do you know that my godchild was born there?
Really?
And yeah, well, no. She's 20 or 21, something like that. So, but you were there.
I was there. Both of my boys were born there.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Wow. And your boys are here today.
They are here.
All right.
Here
and tonight. So you watch the show every single day.
I do.
At the hospital.
When I can, on my breaks, because we don't have TVs in the room where I work. But when I take my break, I get to go in and watch.
But there are TVs in the hospital. Could you turn every TV in the room?
You know what? I've done that.
You should.
Yes, I have.
Because it makes people feel better. They'll laugh. Better. They'll be happy. Like for instance, right now, we could be like, "Oh, feel better. How you doing?" You know, and stuff.
Absolutely.
So you have two sons. They're in the audience with you.
Yes, they do.
And their names are Ryan and
Daniel.
And you had Ryan. I think had the complications. Complications, right?
He
Talk
did.
About the health.
Well, Ryan was, when he was 5 years old, we took him to the doctor for just a regular checkup, and we found out he only had one kidney. So he ended up needing a kidney transplant, which he got, and he did very, very well. But then 10 years later, when he was away in college, the anti-rejection drugs that he took to prevent his kidney from failing gave him cancer, gave him lymphoma. So, but right now, he's cancer-free. He's
yep.
right up there.
Yep.
He's doing great. He's an amazing kid, and I'm...
That would be very hard as a parent to watch your kid go through all that.
Yes. Yes,
very, very hard. Okay, Daniel and Ryan, come on down. All right, so we're going to play a game. You're in debt from all the medical expenses, right?
We've got some debt. Yes,
yes,
we do.
Of course. Okay, I'm going to give you a chance to win some money to apply towards that debt. And you're gonna play the game to help your mom, okay? And we're calling it Ellen Pays Off Your Debt. You have 30 seconds to go, and you can only grab one stack at a time. And you could win $10,000. So I want you, when I say go, to hop, grab one stack, and bring it back to your mother, and then go. So you have 30 seconds, but one stack at a time. Ready? Go.
Go!
Yellow light. You were almost.
I made it though.
You may as well grab the money. We're almost there. All right. I don't know how much that was. There was $10,000 on the table, but let's just go ahead because Shutterfly's mission is to share life's joy. They want to pay off all of your debt with a check for $24,837.26.